You're gonna be real
conditions. If you're hip-hop, you should probably kill yourself. insurance. Why use it? Why should we pay just because we said we would? Versus as good. What do you matter anyway? As a nation, we have to move forward. And we're obsessing about our healthcare system. I mean, come on! America fucking rules. We gotta conquer space and fight the war on terror. You people are worrying about a stiff hip? Please, die.
Hey, you know on the space station they have to drink their own piss.
Gracious.
I'm not gonna stop.
Come on, what is wrong with that? That's an interesting thing to say. I'm talking about interesting. All you people want to talk about is money and co-payments and stuff. I just talked about swilling piss.
Just
steaming piss. Well, what is wrong with you people, man? No wonder you get sick. So fed up. Y'all need a good animal, or you might explode. That's another thing we haven't talked about. Euthanasia. Why are they all prostitutes? Why is everyone staring at me?
I'm gonna bring this back to topic. You know, speaking of foreign countries, we really need to step up the war on drugs in this country.
Now that's a good point. What do you mean by that?
Well, I'm talking about these criminals. These geezer criminals who smuggle drugs over the border so people can get them at a cheap rate and not pay a fair market price that we control. Hard medication, my ass.
Sheila, a lot of people can't afford your drugs through the conventional channels, and they're forced to buy them on the black market.
Boo-hoo!
Boo-hoo!
Save your money! Stop buying silly things like lottery tickets, pickup trucks, or food! We have pills that can save your life, and you're whining about the cost? It makes me want to throw up! People have to take responsibility. I mean, just the other day...
Except in a few rare sexual assault cases.